Good day. Today is Plant Watering Wednesday, and it's been 3 weeks since I've last watered my plants, and it seems like they needed that rest. They really did. So yeah, that's still my Shein/City Trends haul up there. I'm sweaty. Well, the hubby has been home from work, and I wanted to let him utilize the bathtub caddy since we got it. Well, I got it for Mother's Day. I wanted him to experience the relaxation in soaking in the Epsom salts and the lavender Dr. Bronner's liquid soaps. I used the lavender one on him. So he tried to pull me in. I told y'all I'm always in water. Always in water. Yes. My granddaughter put these on my phone. I just never took them off. Anywho, so you get a 2-for-1 today. I'm trying to hold this camera right because this is my third time taping. So you get a 2-for-1 today. So I've been trying to show this two-piece tank top set. So at Walmart, you can buy tank tops for $2.97. So I saw on Pinterest where you can put two tank tops together and make a dress. So I got a lot of compliments on these because when I go out and work in my yard, my front yard and my backyard, I wear something simple. Yes, I'm not ashamed of my body, so why should you be? I'm just saying, because you get some people here who body shame you. But I'm going to say this too. You can body shame me, but I ain't the one getting plastic surgery, boo. I ain't the one acting like I'm better than somebody because I went and got a tummy tuck, my arms tucked and all that. I want my arms done. I'll get them done when I'm ready. I chose to buy a house first. Well, my husband chose to buy me a house first. Yeah, so anywho, we get body shamed a lot when we try to come at people who come at us, but nobody notice when they come at us, or they just think the shit just be funny. So anyway, when we come back at them, we're the villain. Hence, they've been coming after me for 10 years. But I hate to put that on here, so it's here. I just want y'all to know I'm pissed off about it. Yeah, I'm 10 years and I'll wait to 2022 to talk about it. Anywho, so yeah, Walmart $2.97, two tank tops made into one dress. And I was going to buy these dresses off Shein and Fashion Nova. Fashion Nova had them for like $8 and something. And Shein has them for like, what, $11.99 or something when you catch a sale. But hey, this is a $6 outfit, honey. Yes, ma'am. And I think I bought three brown ones because I still want to wear one as a tank top. Well, I didn't have to buy it, but I did buy three brown ones, one white one, and one cream one. So there you have it. Now, let's get on with my plant watering Wednesday. Okay, y'all, let's see what is growing, what has been thriving, and what I need to snip off. I don't need to snip this off because I'm trying to grow a pineapple, y'all. The pineapple is going to come through here. I'm just waiting for the roots to be here. And this is less than three days old, but I am going to snip that stuff off. So, y'all, this plant that I've had since I moved in this house that I bought from Food for Less, remember all her limbs, just her family just started falling off, just started dying? Well, since I gave her a three-week hiatus and stopped watering her, yes, ma'am, she's growing babies finally. Yes, and ma'am, the nodules are getting little stubs, and we're having babies. Yes, ma'am. And so this one, it was full, it was blooming, it was beautiful. Yes, I think I was over-watering them. I'm really not doing any research on these plants. I'm just hoping that my
one in the universe.
that watches my YouTube. My IP address from this home just shows probably 6 TVs and 3 cell phones watching my videos only. I mean, it's just this house. Wow, YouTube.
And that was back in the day, and all these people are either dead or gone and no longer on YouTube.
So they're gone. Hiatus. So, and then you know my snake plant, my daughter gave her to me as a baby. She'd be surprised when she come over here each time. Then y'all know I took one ZZ plant and made her into mini. So there's 3 tubs of her, and I need to find tall dowel sticks to make her stand up. And y'all, I did have a rose growing up in there. I guess I overwatered her so she died. And then, y'all, I need to stop playing with myself. I have so many different types of plants that my daughter bought me that's inside of my cabinet down here. So these are all the plants that are here. So let's go over and find, I have a new plant that my daughter bought me for Mother's Day, and she separated it into 2. Let's go find where it is. So here is the second part of that plant that my daughter bought me. And we're going to say she's in her 20s. We're just going to say that. We're not going to say she's a teen. She has to be at least 23 years old. We're just going to give her an age. So, because she was next to her mommy. Yes, ma'am. So, she separated her from her mom. And I think that is great because why put 2 plants in 1 pot? So, we're going to see how she's doing. I don't think I'm going to water her this round. I'm going to leave her as is because my daughter's going to come and change this pot to a self-watering pot. This pot came out of the yard. Of course, it came from Dollar Tree a couple of years back. And yeah, we took it out the yard to accommodate her. So let's go find her mommy and the other plants. So on my other phone, I watch around the house. And the part where our garbages are keeps going off, so I think it's just the birds because you know they love the trees. So I'm gonna cut this off because it hasn't went off yet. So there you have it. Don't mind this, I have not recorded this yet. This is the I did the bathroom upstairs, and I showed you guys peeks of the front room. This is the dining room. Shein, this came from Shein, and you get 12. I never could find the ones from Dollar Tree. Yeah, so, yeah. So, y'all, this plant died. Mm-hmm. This was one of those big, beautiful plants that I got for $20. They call this a Chinese fan or something, and it was bloomed. It was big, and it was beautiful. I think I took some pictures or I did a video by it, or I did a, what did I do? I may have did a clothing haul or a clothing try on next to her. Yeah, she's died. Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am, she has died. So there's the mama of my Mother's Day present. There's the mama. Y'all see my pillows match my curtains. Okay, so here's the mommy. She's tall, long-legged, and very, very beautiful. And she's in a self-watering pot. And she was 1684. And there's Savage. He's so bad, y'all. I call him Savage for a reason. Anywho, here's my ball. Anywho, so there she is, packed in a lot of dirt in all her glory. So let's go look at the other three plants that we have. Yep, they're still under my television. Yes, ma'am. No cords. Want to know why? Because my hubby is handy. He went inside the wall, took the cords through the wall and out through the bottom of the wall. And he found the, you know, the cover that goes to accommodate the cords through the wall. So that's how you get a no cord television hanging on the wall. He did it himself. I'm going to try to get him to give me new chandeliers. Anywho, especially in my bedroom. Okay, y'all. So, don't she look like the ones that I got for Mother's Day? But my daughter says they're not the same. But the stick thinks, seems to be like the same. But anywho, they must be cousins. But it's thriving. Don't need to worry much. I see she's game banging a little bit. We're going to have to put her back in the center. And then, y'all know I gave the daughter to this pothos to my son. He wanted one. So, yeah. So, they say when you see white in your dirt, that means it's either molding a little bit or there are some critters in there. So, but they're not eating her. But I'm going to have to take some dirt out. So, the reason why she's in this is beautiful. I had got this and I had really wanted to. And I set it on the kitchen counter and it just, the whole bottom just came off. It reserved everything else but the bottom. So I was like, you know what? Let me put some rocks in a little basin thingy and fill it up with dirt and whatever and put a plant in it. Because it was just too beautiful to throw away. And I was going through a glass phase. I loved everything glass at that time. But anywho, she's thriving. And last but not least, we have this one. It's thriving. I need to come and cut some of this brown part off. Wipe her down. I had cut some of the brown part off. She's thriving since her rest from watering. And yeah, we will be watering them today. So now that you know how I'm doing and how I feel about YouTube, how my plants are doing, I'm going to continue to be a humble, beautiful person that I am. I'm not going to be bitter. Because it has been going on for a decade. And just recently, last year, this gay girl with her... I'm going to say it's gay. Because she called me out, so I'm going to call her out. Talking about, I say hubby too much. But yet, you and your gay lover who goes on and off of each other to other people kisses your daughter in the mouth. And you keep your kids in the basement. Anywho, your son's in a basement, which probably is unfurnished and cold. So that's all I'm going to say. I'm done. I'm going to let the other two rest because I'm going to say this. These girls they used to hang with my daughter, but got jealous of my daughter. They were jealous the whole time.
One girl with the other girls tried to fight my daughter.
Coming from school because she wanted her skirt.
She was trying to take my daughter's skirt off her in the street.
We retaliated. We went to their house. We definitely went to their house and we beat everybody's ass that was there, even the one-armed man. So, yeah, I went to jail. But yet, we didn't bother the other two girls because we couldn't catch them. So, lo and behold, when you leave stuff alone, God will take care of it. Your manifestations will take care of it. whatever's in the universe, when you leave shit alone, it gets taken care of. And 85% of the time, I do believe it's 85% of the time, if you invested in it or and you left it alone and don't think about it, you get to see their karma. Whether they tell you about it or not, you'll get to see it. So I'm gonna leave this alone because it's beyond me. It's beneath me. And to be 50 and bragging about what you got. Girl, materialistic things don't make you. Dressing up don't make you. What you got in your house and how you got it does not make you. It does not. To be 50 and don't know this and always talking about I'm winning. I don't care. I would be happy if a homeless man was winning. He want to win. He ain't broadcasting it. He don't. They don't. Anyhow, life lessons for grown folks. Girl, go get your minions because this is going to be the last video you even spoke of. But please, don't speak of me because it'll probably get you your fake blessings. Something that was supposed to have happened that you think are blessings. It's not blessings, boo. Anyhow, bye, y'all. I'm going to leave on a happy note. So, I need to clean this off because it's so packed. It's like a baby shop. It's like a baby stroller because it got the thing and it pushes and it has wheels. Maybe I'll take a drink today. Maybe. I'll take a little sip of something. Thank God I'm not a smoker of no type. Not on you smokers, but no. I can't stand the smell of smoke or anything. My daughter left this here. Anywho, at least she put it in the right place. Bye, y'all. I didn't finish the story on the girls. Well, their apartment complex, even boys had beat these two girls up real bad, pulled all their hair out, gave them black eyes, big lips, their whole face and body was bloodied and battered and beat up. See, you don't have to really do something to other people. Just leave them alone, let the universe take care of them. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do.